Alright, what's up, Chainsaw fans? This is what I was telling you about a couple of weeks ago that I was waiting on. This is my vintage 1986 Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2 poster. This was a poster that was released in the video stores, as you can see at the bottom, now on video cassette. I haven't seen many of these. Man, I was lucky to find it. And you could tell it's aged. At the back of the paper, it's got a real small hint of yellow to it, so it shows its age. Also, something I like a lot, you'll see like the little pinholes, little thumbtacks. Got some in that corner there, that corner, as well as just a little bit in this corner. Not much. The poster itself is in fantastic shape. I like, you know, the little imperfections, because it's showing the history of the poster. And it's not faded. It's in perfect condition. This material here on the outside, the borders, they've got some type of acid material that takes out any moisture. So this has been professionally done. It is kind of high dollar, but, you know, for a vintage poster, man, this is, I don't mind spending the money on it. I mean, it's absolutely killer. It's got the metal frames on the outside. I really didn't want to go with wood, but it's pasted on a board to where it took out all the wrinkles. I mean, it's just freaking awesome, dude. The color on it is just fantastic. This isn't a reproduction. This is the actual real deal. You know, when I was a kid, this is exactly how I saw the movie. It was on VHS going into the video store. So, man, I'm thrilled to have this. I just wanted to show y'all and see what you think. All right, man. Saw his family. Dog will hunt.